Okay, at CanadaCatalyst Inc., our Beetle diesel delivery machine is all done. We got a trailer that I picked up a trailer, and I thought it was a good deal, and I got looking underneath that. Oh, okay, it just needs a little bit of, welding on and some fresh metal and whatnot. However, I've got looking at it a little bit further and noticed that it was completely rotten. So anyways, I picked up another trailer, and then this one was made solid. I don't know if you guys can see this. Anyways, that's been taking all our time lately. And anyways, what we did was we put it all together and got all of the metal welded in, and got some fenders and everything. Anyways, basically now I've got a delivery service that I can do with this Beetle. So what I'm going to be doing is if I have a part to get delivered, then I'll deliver the part, and then I'll be going to auto recyclers in that area, and I'll be doing some business with them. Maybe exchanging parts, or maybe buying some parts from them that I know that we can sell. So anyways, my first run is just to test this thing out and make sure that there isn't going to be any problems. So basically, I'm really impressed with how this is pulling. This is quite loaded up, and it does pull quite good. I've got an airbag light that came on because the airbag's on. I got the engine light on. There's an EGR, like, I think it's all gummed up, and I was throwing the code. And then my ABS light came on, so I don't know what's going on with the ABS light, but I did hear a little bit of like a rusty one of those axle a splash shield was rubbing on my rotor. So I think something, maybe the sensor has some rust or something like that, and it got caught up, and maybe because it comes on and off. I don't know what's going on, but anyways, I'm pretty impressed. I had to go up a big steep hill with this Beetle from a dead stop, and it pulled hard. I can definitely tell that I've got a single mass flywheel on this Beetle. So, but anyways, we run this Beetle on waste engine oil and transmission fluid and diesel. Basically I've got all kinds of cores loaded up on this trailer. So I'll show you guys what I got on here. So basically what I've done here is we've taken an existing trailer, and I made it, it wasn't wide enough for the lawnmower, so I had to widen this and lengthen it a bit. But yeah, I've got all these starter cores, all these alternator cores, calipers. Oh man, we had so many calipers. I actually spent 3 hours the other day going through them all. And I love the, I love these truck style lights because they're easy to problem solve and whatnot. So I bought those, and then we had to enclose them with a piece of metal. Because I hate when the rocks come and hit the back of it and smash out the light. But anyways, we got all this all loaded up. It's weighted down pretty good, but man, it actually handles pretty good. I was actually surprised. Old power steering pumps, ABS pump from a Passat. There's an AC compressor. I guess that's out of place there. But power steering racks. And then basically I think I'm gonna hit up this one you pull it yard and get some goodies there, maybe in my travels. But anyways, yeah, I'm pretty impressed with the guys. Everybody came together as a good team, and yeah, we just keep on doing what we're doing, and we'll just hopefully everything goes well in my travels with my good it passed the first test. You know, it actually seemed to pull really nice, and we'll see how she goes over the long haul, because I got a pretty long trip to do when this weekend is over.